We think of time as a one-way motion from the past through the present and on into the future. And that carries along with it another impression that life moves from the past to the future.